We are all voyagers on Spaceship Earth. But when we leave it, we have to take with us the environment that nature's given us. We must know where we're going. So we have to have computers and telescopes. We have to build an artificial world, in fact. And one way of doing that, we probably have to do the universe on voyages, which may take months to the nearer planets, years to the closest stars, thousands of years to the more distant stars, and perhaps millions of years to other galaxies. Life forms on other planets will be even more varied than they are on this planet. It will depend to a large extent on the gravitational field on a planet which has a much higher gravity than Earth. Obviously, you couldn't have large animals that would fall and squat and perhaps with many legs. On the other hand, on planets with very low gravity, you would have very spindly, thin animals, very tall ones and trees, perhaps hundreds of feet, hundreds of meters high, maybe even kilometers high. The variations you'll find in space are almost infinite. In space, no one can hear you scream. In space, no one can hear you scream.